Hello, it's Uncle Bob. I'm here at Bouquet Reservoir. Last time I was here was in November of 2020. This time I'm using my Mavic 3. The prior video, I was using my Mavic 2. So I think this video should turn out a lot clearer. This reservoir is unique because it is completely surrounded by fencing. So no one can go in there to do any fishing or boating or anything like that. So it's completely closed. The good part is the air above the reservoir is wide open, according to the FAA. The only thing you shouldn't do is fly over a dam. So for this flyover, I'm using special effects. Awesome reflection on the water. I didn't speed up the video at this point because I just want to watch the reflections. This reservoir looks very full still.